Hi, my name's Aris from Richardson & Wrench Real Estate, and I'd like to welcome you to the hottest suburb in Sydney, multicultural, cosmopolitan Marrickville.
In terms of development, our area is very green. So as a result, politically, there's a lot of green councillors in the council, and they tend to adopt a more medium density approach to the suburb. Marrickville's a fantastic suburb in the heart of the inner west. It's a real melting pot of cultures and communities. So you have a wide range of people coming to this area, mainly attracted to the wide spaces and the fact that it's got a real heartbeat and a heritage aspect to it that people love. Marrickville's steeped in tradition. It's a very old suburb, so a lot of the homes are Victorian, which is the late 1800s. You then have the Federation period, which is the very early 1900s, predominantly the period that the homes come from, but you also have a very nice selection of Californian bungalows and some Art Deco homes. Very good mix of public and private education. The Fern Court Primary School is very, very well regarded. Marrickville's very well placed towards the CBD of Sydney. It's got its own train station, which is very central to the suburb. Also, a lot of bus routes run through Marrickville to all different parts of the city.
One of the many beautiful parks situated in Marrickville is the magnificent Enmore Park, which fronts directly onto the Annette Kellerman Aquatic Centre, which was recently opened. So it's a great place for families to come, enjoy the day, enjoy the sun, but also go and have a swim or even go to one of the cafes nearby. Thank you for taking the time out to find out about a suburb that my family loves. As owners of Richardson & Wrench Marrickville for the past 40 years, we thoroughly recommend this area as a great place to live, work and play. If you have any more inquiries, feel free to contact us at the office or visit our website.